We understand that our behavior is what determines our success. Behavior is simply put, what we do, what we don't do, and how we do it. And ultimately, it's our culture that's going to drive that behavior. And we need to be aimed at a target, something that our behavior is consistent with. For us, we are relentless about trying to be the best Curry hockey team ever. And it's a really high bar. I mean, this is a program rich with history. We have 4 NCAA tournament appearances since 2004. And we have a lot of respect for the players and the teams that have come before us. But that's what we're striving for. And every single day, we need to focus on something. And for us, that's just keep getting better. And we call it KGB. We want to get better every single day and be focused in on the 6 inches in front of our face all the time. And our environment is really shaped by our 3 values, which is communication, it's ownership, and it's a challenge mindset.